Hi there, my name's Mr. Dickson, and I'm one of the woodwind instructors for East Lothian Council. And in today's video, I'm going to be telling you a little bit about the woodwind family and the instruments that I'm offering. So, there are 10 main instruments in the woodwind family.
Every professional woodwind musician will play at least one of these instruments, often learning more at a later stage. I'm offering the instruments highlighted in green, so silver flute, recorder, clarinet, saxophone, oboe and bassoon. There's actually more than just these 10 instruments in the woodwind family, but these are the main ones.
Today I have three instruments with me. Saxophone, flute, and clarinet.
Of these three, the flute makes the brightest, sparkliest sound. Whereas the clarinet makes a mellow, dark sound. The saxophone is a mixture of both bright and dark. It's sometimes called the jack of all trades. All three can play really fast. And all three get to play the best tunes.
Which is your favourite? Saxophone, clarinet, or maybe flute?
If you're interested in learning one of these instruments, contact your school or search for East Lothian Instrumental Music Service.